What should I do? Oh, should I? Bully? Wait, what? Why are you doing that, man? Please, don't. Oh my god, don't push off. Don't watch out! Hey, what's up, gamer? Welcome. I know I haven't uploaded in about a month, but hey, things came up and I just needed to take like a little break. I don't know. YouTube's a fun hobby, so obviously I came back. And well, you're probably wondering what this video is about. Well, today we're talking about the absolute masterpiece that is Roblox Bullying Stories. You know, I feel like people don't give this Shakespeare of writing enough credit. By the way, about like a month ago, this random optical illusion video, somehow got like 600,000 views. It's mad. I don't know how it happened. I guess it got in people's like recommended or something. Anyway, let's jump into the world of Roblox sad stories. Lost in your mind. By the way, I know this is a bit of a weird thing to add, but why do all of these stories have like really bad dubstep in the background? Like, I'm not kidding, I've watched many because it's how great the videos are, but just why is this the song that they always pick? Or, you know, it's just stop using dubstep pretty much. Am I losing? I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone. Right, so far it actually seems pretty normal. I can't lie, it's just walking out of school, you know? Hope you don't take a really weird twist. Oh my god, now they're fucking chasing him? When did this happen? Why is this happening? What did this kid do to piss off these two blokes? What the fuck? Why? I'm not even lying, this. It kind of brings a tear to the eye, you know, the great writing that went into this masterpiece. You know, it's really good. We're gonna watch more, but you know, I just want to take a break for this amazing video that is, you know, it's masterpiece. Shakespeare would be proud. And yeah, I hope you're all happy that you know, I showed you this. So thank me later. Dumb noob, you better stay down or we'll beat you up again. What? So they sent, hey buddy, we're ready for you tomorrow. If you skip school, then we'll come to your house. Yeah, we found your address. Haha, get ready for the beating of your lifetime. We'll try not to cripple you. What did he do? Alright, okay. So I think we're going to have to go over the story again, because I don't know what happened. I feel like I missed a vital part, but all of a sudden this random kid gets approached by two roadmen, yeah, and all of a sudden they're like, oh yeah mate, fuck you, and then they beat him up and they're like, yeah, if you come to school tomorrow we'll fucking shank you mate. You know, honestly, I think that's a pretty good note to end it on. I think it's a good message for the kids, you know. If anyone ever crosses you in life, if anyone ever dares to say anything to you, if anyone dares to bully you, you gang everyone up on you, get your mates and beat the ever-living shit out of them, okay? Yeah? And yeah, that's a good message that Shakespeare was trying to, you know, admit all those years ago. But hey, Roblox sad stories is the way to go, what can I say? Yeah, I'm surprised they don't teach this stuff in schools. It's actually quite disgusting. But yeah, that is the end of this video. Bit of a shit post, I know. You know, but hey, yeah, we move. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video, which will probably be in another year. Bye.